Can you get a manager, please? Excuse me.
Pick yourself up and go.
No, you're not kicking me out when I didn't do anything.
This is the moment Mildred Musney says she was humiliated when a security guard assumed she was shoplifting at this Safeway.
I turn my purse upside down, which is a tote bag, and the items I have fall out to show I haven't taken anything. He told me I look stupid.
Musney says she was followed by the same security guard throughout the store as she shopped with a Native American couple.
She's indigenous. She's Lakota. So I believe they followed us due to racial profiling.
This is the receipt Musney tried to show the store manager. But as she waited, she says the guard became aggressive.
I don't argue with females.
You don't argue with females?
Minutes later, another security guard can be seen kicking Musney's groceries while she asked bystanders for help.
Can you call 911 for me?
I cannot call 911.
Can you call 911 for me?
As a response to this incident, Safeway said they do not tolerate violations to their racial discrimination policies.
The incident took place on May 7th. In a statement, Safeway added, "We are conducting a thorough investigation of this incident, which involved a third-party security guard at the Diamond Heights store." Musney was cited by San Francisco police, but says now the charges have been dropped. What she wants now is for the guards to face consequences.
We'll see. Time will tell if they handle this properly, but as it stands now, he's still working there, and I'm just disgusted he's getting a paycheck for attacking women on the job.
Safeway also added that it's premature to discuss the outcome of their investigation.